toppings in it.
Ah! Reasons why Paige doesn't bake.
I'm making a cake!
That's gonna be my intro.
I'm making a pumpkin crunch cake.
Delicioso.
I'm making a delicioso pumpkin crunch cake.
I don't know how much. Is that a lot?
Do you want to spread it out with paper towel?
Sure, because I probably put way too much. Mom, is that an alcoholic beverage that I spot?
In a large bowl, beat together. Large bowl. Beat together the pumpkin. Can I have a can opener? I squirted pumpkin on me.
I play on your phone. You can do whatever makes you happy.
Okay, I think we're good. Next step. A can of evaporated milk. Four eggs?
That's what it says. Four eggs. Oh my
God. Do you even have four eggs?
Look at that.
Ooh, do you see that? Yeah, I'm ready.
Ooh, fancy.
Are you ready, Mom? It's because my hand's slippery from all the other eggs. So just slides out. 1.5 cups of sugar.
1.5 cups?
That's a lot. Cool.
So what's your point? Big is better than small.
1 teaspoon of celery. 1/4 teaspoon of ginger. Oh. No, and 1/4 teaspoon of nutmeg. Mm. So I was right. 1. Now, pinch of cloves. Salt, 1 teaspoon, great. 1. 2. Okay, we have to beat it. Pour into the prepared baking dish. How is this gonna be a cake? It's soup. Looks like pumpkin soup.
Maybe it will be!
What's the joke?
Yeah.
This ice fisherman.
Ice fisherman.
Okay. Ice fisherman. Not ice fisherman.
They fish in ice.
got all his fishing gear and his sign, he gets it out, and he's put a couple holes in the ice. And he hears, "There are no fish under the ice." He moves over 10 feet, he gets his saw, starts cutting a hole over that. And then he hears, "There are no fish under the ice." "Is that you, God?" "No. This is the ice rink manager."
Oh my god. That's funny. So I just sprinkle this on top. Sprinkle the top with yellow cake mix. I prefer a half box, but use more if you want it to be cakey. Pour the melted butter over the top.
Okay. This is interesting. It's definitely not a diet cake.
60 to 70 minutes for it to bake. Oh my. This is what the cake looks like. Pretty interesting. Look at it move. Yeah. So I never actually showed the cake, but this is it, and it's actually really good. We had it with ice cream, and yeah.